Well, it's a crawl from here on.
Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say, so... Look, water! See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it.
The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, alright?
Not tell anyone I saw you.
Danny, no, kill me!
It's the enemy!
Hello, Kobayashi!
Stop!
Nelle kendimi mi aldı, bir oldu.
What is that, those barrels?
What's that?
Finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get both of them. Tired? All right, brother. Have some rest.
Sir, order to the left!
We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part, stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice.
Artyom, we took a look around. The main gate is guarded by a skeleton crew.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Munai Bailaer keep the slaves.
yes. In any case, the plan is this. Duel and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind. I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Manai by Lair. Obey the Baron. They're afraid, that's all.
Duel is right about the locals.
Here. This place.
They're just kids, and all have been under brainwashing for ages. So we probably should take pity on them. So, agreed? Well, let's do this. All right, I'll raise it and you get through. Come on, this shit is heavy. Great. See you up there.
No use. Nobody go, nobody fool. We stand here, all day here. You suck. Better go hunt, find some food, make slaves, more use that way.
You said right, completely. Very right.
This is right.
He's here! Watch!
The Shaitan is there!
Please.
Holy flame, save me from this shiter that comes to kill us. Save me and burn him, please. Kill all and eat all. He's such a bad enemy.
What do I do? What do I do?
For nothing.
I have good news.
Look, the tank is full. Just what we need.
There is also bad news. The gate is locked and we can't take it out.
Colonel, sir, Damir here. We have secured the tank, but encountered a problem with the gate.
Copy that. We're going with plan B, then. Act accordingly.
See, the cable connects the gate and the top of the tower.
How do we get there, though? Oh, it looks like a veritable fortress.
Gentlemen, surely you're not seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away, such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that bastard talk. A complete about face. And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Point the gun down and come up. Otherwise we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands.
Where did you go?
I am up on the tower already. I have a plan.
Hide that weapon now! Nobody would let you in with a gun at the ready. Open the gate and let our guest in. Come on, we won't even touch you. Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but there is no other way. If we don't get out of this desert, we're as good as dead.
What the fuck are you saying?
Good luck, Artyom.
If I fucking hear one more word about that bitch, kill
him. Well, I'll do what I can.
Get over here. Go around them stinkers and just get to the next floor.
There's too many of them to count. Stinkers, slaves, even some women. Baron's quarters are probably at the top. A penthouse, that's the word.
You're about to waste your life.
Glad you're moving. Move it. Thank you.
I'm sorry, master. I'm your slave. It was not on purpose.
Shut down. Artyom!
Hey, stupid! Kill them!
We've a man down here! Reload! He's in there!
Thank you.
on the lever! Look!
The enemy's in that pass!
Now you will all die! Starting with you, Gyor! Kill them!
Artyom, get ready! We must kill these dogs!
That bitch is there!
This is for you! Before that dog runs away. I'll catch him and open the door for you. Hold on.
Hold on. Where are you going, you windbag?
There you are! Bite a bullet!
Guys, look, we're getting scattered!
Oh, impressive. So, this is the plan Gyul was talking about.
What the hell is going on there? Get out of there! I'll send people to cover your retreat!
The door's giving! Let's give it a shove, Artyom!
So, you wanted to create a new world? With this? Not happening! Your misguided attempt!
I got her! Take the Baron!
It's the strongest who survives!
Artyom, your head's in the way.
Gate open! Hooking the tech up!
You gave my people hope. I'll never forget it. But this war has only started for me, and I must see it to the end. The winning end.
Artyom, your dream led us here, but it won't help my people. This war is mine now, too. Go, Artyom. Follow your dream.
I was so worried.
Fanatics on the banks of Volga. Cannibals in the mountain bunker. Slavers on the shores of the dried out sea. How many monsters has the war given rise to? Or perhaps, were they always there? And the war simply gave them a chance to
coughing. We've left those sands long ago, and it still persists. What does Crest even smoke? It's terrible. In any case, I'm better now.
I hate to interrupt, guys, but you should come to the mess hall. The table is almost served.
Thanks, Stepan. We'll be there in a moment. Shall we go, Artyom? Or shall we stay a little longer? It's so nice. You know, Artyom, I've been looking at Stepan and Katya, you and me, and thinking how lucky we are. It was so different with my parents. It was bad. Go, Artyom. I'll rest some more and join you later.
What do you know?
Everything is perfect, Artyom. Follow us.
Well, if that's
it, I don't know about this. Wow, this is quite a show.
This is ingenious.
Thank you, boys.
Well, Artyom, sit somewhere nearby.
Katya, I've kept silent for too long, but now I simply must talk. I have to warn you about Stepan. He is incredibly, disgustingly nice and kind-hearted. Yes, no, indeed.
It's just slander.
They are jealous.
Well, Stepan, jealousy is to be expected.
Not everyone here is blessed with such an amazing wife.
Take a seat, please. We haven't even started,
Crest
really.
Is right. I, for one, have positively gone green with jealousy already. Green to the core.
What did I miss?
You should have seen them dance.
Don't you worry. You'll get another chance.
A moment of your attention, please. Half a year on the road, and 4,000 clicks behind us. We have been through a lot. Duke, Damir. All right, people. I do understand I can't keep it a secret much longer. After a careful study of the satellite maps we've obtained and much deliberation, we've found a place we could call our new home. It is a river valley. There's forest and a hydroelectric power plant.
Yeah.
This place is quite far from densely populated areas, which, as our journey has proven, is important. We're about 2 days away from it now. So, congratulations, everyone!
Yeah!
Yet, this is not our last order of business for today. Stepan, Katya.
Oh, rings!
Stepan, Katya, repeat after me. I take you to be my spouse.
I take you to be my spouse.
And vow to hold you from this day forward.
And vow to hold you from this day forward. For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish
until death do us part.
As the captain of this ship, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. Live long and be happy. Oh, and Gorka!
Gorka! Gorka!
Gorka!
Gorka!
Gorka!
What's that? Oh! Anna, what's happening?
Be careful, people!
Anna, please hold on.
What's happening? What is it, Anna?
What's that car?